I did not become ill because I aspired to be one. It came about because of other people's actions. And I did not become king out of ambition, but once again, I had no choice. As a result of other people's actions. Nonetheless, I am king. And as a ruler,
they call me the spider. Melting your insides and drink it like cider. I'm getting higher and higher. I sit on a cloud rain down lightning and fire. Blow smoke like a dragon. I'm laughing and stacking on all of the knights and their squire. I'm growing old. I live on a mountain surrounded by golden desires. I dismantle diadems, opening kings and queens just to eat what's up inside of them. Devour the power and within an hour the whole fucking kingdom is mine again. Yes, I'm an overlord. Stardust and dark matter scratch past my vocal cords. Move towards your village with swords made of spinal cords. I've been alive since the time of the dinosaurs.
Bitch, first maybe now you want me gone. Wasn't like this before y'all came along. Used to be a good boy, kept to myself. Now you'll be running away screaming for help. And show you where I'm from, there's a place called hell. Will you learn how to take and you learn how to kill? Will I ever fall? I mean, I guess I will. Will I ever die? Only time will tell. Of course I cannot, everyone that had died had their torso collapsed. There's much more than that. I just take the scars and I learn to adapt. I'm ready to die at all times, that's a fact. That is the difference between us. You got caught where they never seen us. You got taught unknowns to defeat us. You have fought but you can't be us. Greatness I learned, if you got it or you don't. Strength is unlearned, it's in your mental. Loyalty is yearned, and it has no settle. Death is confirmed, won't be accidental. So they wanna doubt me, don't bother me much. The others lost sight, then they lost touch. So I got off the rise and I cut off the